Stop scrolling and check out this car hack the repair shops do not want you to know about. If you see this light come on your dash that looks like the gonk droid from Star Wars, do not waste money on a tow truck or take your car to the repair shop. Instead, what you're going to do is come around to the side of your car, locate this handle, give it a quick squeeze, lock it into place, and wait about 5 minutes. Then you'll be good to go. Follow for more car tips.